Hi, my name is Boccanegra. I'm a Belgian artist and I'm here in New York for my first solo show about my art installation I did on the dangers of American football. It's called NFL, National Fucked Up League. And the concept is pretty simple. You have 32 NFL helmets, one of each team. And as you can see, let me take one, you have the NFL helmet and you have the nice side to visualize the nice side of football, the plays, the fame, the glamour and all that, all those things. And then you have the other side that is completely demolished to visualize the many injuries, the head injuries, the brain damage, the domestic violence, basically the dark side of the NFL that a lot of people seem to ignore. I mean, they know it's there, they know it's going on, but I have the feeling that a lot of people don't care that much. And I specifically like the subject because I think it's interesting to see how a lot of these American football players, when they play, they're considered to be gods. Everybody loves them, they have their billboards, everybody thinks they're great, but once they serve their purpose, once they can't play anymore, their injury or their, I mean, they just can't play anymore, it seems like they are just thrown with the trash. Nobody cares about them anymore, and at a certain age they will feel the consequences of playing a very aggressive sport. And I think it's sad that at that time, a lot of these players end up homeless, end up like psychologically ill. And I think it says a lot about society nowadays that you can cheer for somebody as long as they can entertain you, but as the moment they need psychological help or society or their community to help them, it's like a lot of players can't count on that, cannot count on that anymore. So that's it.